Okay, Ghostface, what's your take on being self-employed during this time in history? I've been self-employed most of my life, right? I've only worked as a salary employee for a company for out of university. I'm not going to count before university for 2 years, 2.5 years of my life. The rest of that time, I've had my own corporations. I've worked as a contractor. I've worked as my own business. I went the self-employed route 40 years, well, 30 plus years ago.